I first came to this planet in 1954 to kill beatniks. Except me to take care of 12.
That's not enough!
Blackie is an immortal from the killer's frequency. He was to take 12 lives, but had only killed 9 when his allotted time on Earth ran out. A shame that he's lived with for over 42 years. Until now.
I come back to finish the kill.
I want you to help me finish the kill.
There's always that long drive home after a prison day. And what's the first sign of humanity I see?
What's a hippie?
What is it, like a beatnik or something?
Imagine someone who doesn't believe in war taking a bath.
Let's smoke some grass and start a revolution!
Maybe I could kill a hippie.
What are we up to?
Now, according to Larry, these beings are ultra-conservative in nature. They base their look on American culture of the late 50s.
I bought my car from the sleaziest creep in town. It runs behind the gears all grind, the slip ain't mine, and it broke down.
And there's nothing we can do about that? Compose it with another archetype.
Yeah.
I'm a loser, baby. Why would you waste your time? So loser, baby, don't even keep on trying. I'm a loser, baby. I ain't even got a job.
Loser.